So packing, we are going to start it. I said I would pack. I rather pride myself on my packing. Packing is one of those many things that I feel I know more about than any other person living. When one paragraph would be over, then I'll be asking anyone to explain it. Okay? So I'm explaining. Reading out the line again, Hardik, Hirde. I rather pride myself on packing. Like, I am very proud of my packing skills. Packing is one of those many things that I feel I know more about than any other person living. I think that I am better in packing than other people. It surprises me myself. Sometimes, how many such things there are? I impressed the fact upon George and Harris and told them that they had better leave the world, leave the whole matter entirely to me. They fell into the suggestion with a readiness that had something uncanny about it. George spread himself over the easy chair and Harris cocked his legs on the table. Okay, the boy with that boy, Harshit, I guess. Huh. So explain this paragraph. All of you sit straight at an angle of 90 degrees towards the wall or the blackboard or towards me. Or towards a book. Yes. Explain this paragraph. Yes. What's your name? Ishan, yes, explain this paragraph. This paragraph we read out yesterday also. We explained it also. I read it out again also. Angle of 90 degree towards the wall. When you don't obey my one instruction, the door will be open. You read this paragraph, you explain. Raghav, stand up and leave the class. Stand up. Yes. Where is it written that he left the room? His friends left the room. Where is it written? They go out or they went out? They went out. Where is it written? They went out. At an angle of 90 degree towards the wall. Last warning. Is it written they went out? Then from where do we get the ideas? Either you become a writer, you write your story. I will not mind. Okay, when you are telling what Jerome has written, then you have to tell that only. Okay, never mind. Sit down. Well done. So silent clap for him. At least he spoke up. 90 degree. Leave your arm from that desk. Because you people have turned up after 1.5 years. So it will take some time to get adjusted in the class. है ना? He says yes, but it won't take more than 10 minutes. So yes, the narrator was very proud of his packing skills, and he thought like he was better off in packing than any other one. So he was expecting that when he would tell this to his friends that he would do the packing, it would mean that he would be like relaxing, he would be bossing over the job, and others would be doing the work. But exactly the opposite happened. So instead of he bossing over the job, he became the worker. And the others, they sat and lay on the couch and started observing him as if they were the boss. So they fell, okay, this was hardly what I intended. So this was what I had never desired. He had never desired to work, basically. What I had meant was, of course, that I should boss the job and that Harris and George should potter about under my directions. What is pottering about? Do you again, Ishan? Pottering about means? It's written there. Find out. Speak loud and clear, please. Yes, moving about, doing unimportant things. Okay, pottering about means when you're doing something unimportant, but show as if you are very busy. So this was the intention of the narrator. What his intention was, Manavit? So what he would be doing at that time, narrator? Okay, let's read this line again, then you tell me the point. What I had meant was that I should boss the job and that Harris and George should potter about under my directions. Yes. He won't do anything. He would be only telling them to do what. Okay, and Harris and George would be moving about doing all the small, minor, and unimportant things. So what is the important thing according to narrator here? Giving directions. According to him, giving direction is important thing. And is it so? Is it so? Yes. Sometimes when you are going to do something very important, then most important thing is who is the leader of the work. Workers can be thousands, but leader can be one. Everybody cannot lead the job. For example, there will be a classroom decoration competition for you all. If I ask you all, okay, if I'm your class in charge, if I say, beta, you're like, you have to make the charts. I want 10 charts on 10th of October. Keep the charts here and I go. Okay, and I don't turn up in the class. I don't even ask you ever once during these 5 or 6 days. And on 10th of October, you know what will happen? Can you imagine? Let me tell you what will happen. Number one, basically no chart will come. Because I have not told anyone specifically to do what. Because my leadership would be poor then. As a leader, I need to tell you who will do what. Only then the charts will come. Okay, if I openly say I want any 10 charts, you all make charts. On 10th of October, hardly one or two children will bring the charts. Those who are always very responsible. This is true with the human nature. So leader is the one who is able to give the very, very fruitful directions. So here three of the friends, you know, they will do packing, but the way they will do packing, that you will see. So if the narrator says that his job was only to give the directions, and yes, if he had been sensible enough, then maybe he would have done it. So it is important to give directions by somebody, the one who is capable of becoming the leader. Right? These are the skills. When you are at home, supposing some guest is coming, some very important guest is coming, and you are making preparations like who, like what to do, what not to do, then somebody in the house takes a charge. Maybe your mother is always like doing like 90% things, but still sometimes the father becomes the boss. Like this is to be done and that is not to be done. Or vice versa. Or sometimes the mother becomes the boss and father does the work. It depends upon who becomes a, who has got better leadership qualities. Okay. So here it is. Like he says that my idea was to boss over, that is to give directions, and the other two persons would be pottering about. I pushing them aside every now and then with, oh, you here, let me do it. So there you are, simple enough. So this was his idea. Like whenever, when they would be doing the unimportant things, the narrator would be like going and telling, oh my God, what are you doing? Let me do it. Then I'll correct it and they see, like, see, it was so simple. Got it? So what is this? Idea is to boss over. Gurshan ji. No, that boy. Gurpal. Gurpal is very particular about telling his name. Be particular about giving the correct answer. The question is coming very soon. I pushing them aside every now and then. Oh, you here, let me do it. There you are, simple enough. What do you mean by there you are, simple enough, Raghav? Raghav, you are only one in the class. There you are, simple enough. What do you mean by this? There you are, simple enough. Anshya? Yes, very good. Clap for Anshya. So it does, it simply means that he would go there and do the job and would tell the other person that it was very easy. Okay, there you are means he, see, it was so easy. There you are, simple enough, really teaching them, as you might say. They're taking it in the way they did irritated me. So what irritated the narrator? The way they were behaving now. There is nothing does irritate me more than seeing other people sitting about doing nothing when I am working. So the most irritating thing in the world is when you are working and others are sitting idle. I lived with a man once who used to make me mad that way. So now, children, this novel is very, very famous because of the stories within stories. Basically, it's a novel with three men, three friends who will be talking about their boating trip. Right now, they are just making the packing, doing the packing. But in between, whenever they would be doing something, narrator would be reminded of some other past experience, and then that he would be telling us. So there are stories within stories. Okay. So I lived with a man who once used to make me mad that way. He would loll on the sofa and watch me doing things by the hour together. He said, It did him real good to look on at me messing about. So narrator says that he remembered a man who used to behave the way he wanted to behave today. Got it? So once there was a man who would lie on sofa and he would like to watch the narrator doing the work. And that man told narrator that he loved to see Jerem messing about. Because when you are sleeping, when you are lying and watching others doing the work, you just find fault with them. you just to say like how silly you are, how you're working, is this how this is to be done? But when you start doing it, then you come to know. Now I am not like that. I can't sit still and see another man slaving and working. I want to get up and superintend and walk around with my hands in my pockets and tell him what to do. It's my energetic nature. I can't help it. Is he really energetic? Children, unless and until you will delve yourself in the chapter, you won't understand it. You people are used to only slapstick comedies. Burlesque comedies only you people enjoy. Ha 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 ha. That's it. See this comedy. This is the comedy actually. This comedy you will be able to understand only when you people have got a little bit of, you know, focused mind. Okay, you people have got used to only TikTok comedies when somebody laughs from behind and you really enjoy. So he says like now, earlier there was a man who used to have fun watching him working, but now he is not the one who yes, where I was.